going to go to our other side of the story tonight. The big question, did the tense clash between the candidates, did it make a difference for people who don't know how they're going to vote yet in this election? Let's head over now live to our Will Carr, who's looking at that side of the story.
That's right, Shelley. This second debate was certainly fiery. Now, I can tell you both candidates didn't pull any punches. And while some are saying that President Obama won, Brian Sanderoff says that both candidates performed well.
This is a really big debate. Barack Obama needs to slow down Mitt Romney's momentum.
In Action 7 News political analyst Brian Sanderoff says Barack Obama did just that, rebounding strongly from a lackluster performance in the first debate.
Clearly, the first debate had an impact on the polls.
It's unclear what impact Obama's performance may have on the numbers. Sanderoff says Romney did well in the debate too, but points out the president was the most improved in a town hall debate forum that sparked several fierce back and forth between the candidates, both vying to sway undecided voters.
The vast majority of people have made up their mind, and for the vast majority of people, it won't matter how these candidates perform. But when the race is this close, even switching a couple of percent, or even getting a number of percent of the undecided to move in your direction, that could determine the outcome of the election.
And now all eyes turn to Boca Raton, Florida, where the two candidates will clash for a final time this coming Monday.
The third debate might be the most critical one because it'd be the one that's most fresh in people's minds. And people are funny that way.
So if that's true, the pressure will definitely be on Monday night with the stakes so high, Shelley.
And I'll tell you, I think a lot of people are going to be very interested after tonight. It was so intense, you know, between the
that's
candidates.
Right. I think that was really the format, the town hall style format. The traditional almost seemed to get a little bit more substance, but tonight you saw more of the punches, the one-liners, the candidates really going after each other. It'll be interesting to see what the format is Monday night.
And almost hard to have some control, too,
that's
over
right.
how much time and who's interrupting whom, and yeah.
That's right.
All right, Will, thanks so much. So who do you think won tonight's debate? Go to KOAT.com and take part in our online poll. Right now, 52% say President Obama, 48% say Mitt Romney. We will check in on the results once again a bit later in this news.